Assalamu alaikum. Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to my another video. In this video, I am going to show you how to change colorful interface to white in Microsoft Publisher. Let's get started. Firstly, we have to open a Publisher document. Now we want to change colorful interface to white. Go to the file option, then go to the option menu. And we can see here the office theme, then we select it, then we go to the white option, then click OK. Now we can see we change the colorful interface to white very easily. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.